What is up, YouTube? This is your boy, Mr. Veggie Man, aka Tail Car Collector. Today is Saturday, April 19th, 2014. It's Easter weekend. I'm supposed to say Happy Easter, Happy Hanukkah to all my Jewish friends out there. Happy 420 day. I'm sure y'all know what that is. If you're into the 420, we're all adults here. I'm not going to knock you for what you do. Just be safe and be responsible. And even for everybody doing the Easter and Hanukkah, you know, be safe, be responsible. Don't drink and drive. Don't eat too much. Just have a nice time with your friends and family. And look forward to seeing y'all go back this week coming up and for a long time after that. So that being said, I got a 4-package mail today. I got some nice things, and I was expecting a whole bunch more. Actually, I got more than 4 packages. I got a couple non-car related packages, but 4 car packages is what you want to hear on this one. And also, I'm expecting a lot more, but unfortunately, due to the incompetence of the post office, that stuff hasn't arrived yet. So let me show you what I do got. I got some nice stuff here. First thing I got, Austin Rivers certified autograph. So I appreciate the seller for this. Got a good deal on this. It was an uncomfortable change. I got one of my Kendall Marshall autographs. I'm expecting another one, but again, that one hasn't arrived yet. I got Hall of Famer Bailey Howell. Starting to get a nice little collection of him, so I'm really enjoying collecting his cards. And finally, well, this wasn't the best card per se, but the seller hooked me up. This is where I ordered this Dante Jones, and he also hooked me up with all these extras.
Yeah, it is. It's a different style. Different
and these extras right here, I'm showing you all these are for sale for trade. And Al Horford. And he also went with these three. They're not for sale for trade. Yeah, rookie of Mason Plumlee. I really like this Deion Waiters rookie and this Ray McCallum. Actually, I'll trade Ray McCallum. And this Mason Plumlee, I think I might have a duke did it at some. I trade that. All these for trade. Everything else, I'm going to hold on to. So that's my mail day. I'm going ahead and post pictures on Instagram. Well, actually, this video probably won't be posted after the Easter weekend. But yeah. I hope that all y'all are safe and responsible over Easter weekend. If you're watching the video, I assume y'all made it through. This is your boy, Mr. Veggie Man, aka TL Car Collector. Like, comment, subscribe. Be blessed, be safe, be responsible. And I'm out of here.